the state of Louisiana has no power, and more than 5,000 National Guard troops have deployed to the area.